For the second time in as many years, UCLA's basketball team has made it to the Final Four. They're now preparing to take on the Florida Gators, who beat them last year for the national title.
Florida is a very good team, you know, both offensively and defensively. So we really have to bring our A game to be able to get the win.
Any special incentives because it's Florida and because of last year? Like, are you extra motivated?
And we're excited to be in the Final Four and looking forward to the opportunity to play against the defending national champion.
It feels good. You know, we went through this situation a little bit last year, and it's a beautiful thing to go through it again.
Aflalo, to those who don't know, is a common Jewish name. In fact, pictured here is a legislator from Israel named Eli Aflalo. Is anyone in your family Jewish?
Not that I know of, but you know, with my last name, and you know, it could be.
It's like a Moroccan last name, very popular in Israel.
Exactly, it is, and that's exactly where it came from, and I'm sure I may have a distant relative.
While the team is enjoying great success this year, the fan favorites are by far the players from Cameroon, Alfred Oboya and Luc Richard Mamaboute. Their fans are known as Cameroon Crazies.
J'espère que nous allons gagner.
It's fun to have a couple Cameroonians on our team. With their accent, it's fun to listen to them.
Cameroon is in West Africa. The population is around 16 million. The official languages are English and French. I wanted to know if Alfred ever gets homesick.
Of course, who would miss home? You know, I've been away from home for a long time, and you know, I miss it.
What's the best part about Cameroon?
The best part about Cameroon? The food, you know, the people. I eat everything. You don't want to know. You do? Cat, rats, vipers, all that. Delicious. Best meat ever.
Aboya is a political science major. He hopes to one day go home and get into politics. I asked him, how would he solve the Mideast crisis?
I'd do peace in the Middle East. You know, reconcile people. You know, make sure that people understand that, you know, war is not the only way to resolve your problems. You know, talk and, you know, sit down and talk to with your enemies is better than fight with them.
The players tell me they're ready to take on the Gators. Reporting from Westwood, I'm Ellie Sekbeck.